This is the 1948 Jeepster, currently on Bring a Trailer. As you can see, it's got a 12 volt conversion, recent battery of 421, new wiring harness, recent carburetor. The engine block is currently 73.5, a true cold start. We just pushed it out this morning. Hop in. Ignition on. Choke out. Neutral. Floor push button start. Two pumps. Lights right off. Oil pressure comes right up. Nice and smooth. She's a little cold-blooded, so we leave the choke on for a while, and we're good to go.